Nice and lovely. So basically, beautiful and nice. So basically right here, guys, I'm gonna show you what you can do at home. Simple, little bit of olive oil. Basically I got two lovely thick pieces of bacon and I'm gonna pan fry them off. Nice and lovely. So basically all I need to do is just fry them from both sides for roughly about 5 minutes each side. So now this is finished. Let's put them on a piece of napkin dip with the grease. And simple. One egg. Pinch of pepper, break the egg yolk, nice and lovely, a butter. Three slices of bread right here. This is mostly how English would make some of their breakfast sometime. To my friend at the end, this is what they give me as so basically the bacon, we normally remove the fat off the bacon. This is the bacon right here. A little bit of ketchup. Get that egg where you just fry. You don't need to put the butter right there, too much butter, so. And some grated cheese. One on top. This is what most of my friends them eat for their breakfast. I just feel like I did a share with you guys. So just look at that, very easy and simple, you know what I mean? You can make this for a lunch sandwich or you can make it and bring it to work. Basically I saw the recipe with my friend just make it in his restaurant. I said I need that recipe. It was really nice and beautiful. So guys, just enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching my cooking show. See you next time. Bye bye.